Okay, yes, yes, yes. You must keep God's commandments.
Yes.
Deuteronomy 10:2.
Deuteronomy chapter 10, verse 12. Now after Israel. And then I run your popper one time. Any service where I run your pop. No one until I find Nasua. No one don't know. Now do a woman in Nano Kay Nasua or Yako Paul. No one didn't bless them and then I said, yeah, mission in Nasua. Nasu, yes.
So God told the Israelites they must keep his commandments. That's our requirement.
And to run a Yako Pokachi Israel for really, I said, yeah, I see you as you. I see a Yako Pomeran, so I never see a year.
We must stop sinning against God to get our heaven.
Verse 8.
Listen.
So you eat it, it's an abomination. Abomination. God hate that. You can't get the kingdom of heaven eating that. So you gonna stop eating it? So you are going to stop eating.
No, by the way.
Yes. Yes, you can't eat that. Now, today is the Sabbath day. How do you keep it holy?
He says not sinning against the Sabbath day. That is how you keep it holy.
Okay, can you buy and sell on the Sabbath?
He says no.
So you can't buy food on the Sabbath?
Ah,
that's
how we're gonna get the woman is saying on the Sabbath day you're not supposed to buy and sell, you're not supposed to go to market, you're not supposed to do anything.
So why are you here?
So I don't think any other has say I will talk to. Okay, she says she's here because she didn't know that the Sabbath day was Saturday. She was going to church on Sunday. Yeah. So she used to rest on Sunday, but now that she knows the Sabbath day is Saturday, she's going to change.
Ask her if she's going to come visit our school.
Also, about back your school, and I'm here to see her. Culture center, you see our culture center. Your number also. So, about. She says she'll call us and she'll come around.
Come today.
I said, Brian, about two are your about two are. Hey. She said today. So, and then you also have a class, and then I'll make the Elisa or Papa. And she's about two are. You'll feel I say, I'll call.
Hold on. Hebrews 10:25.
I see you.
Watch this. Hebrews 10:25. You ready? Hebrews 10:25.
Hebrews 10:25. I said, "Now, mama, you know who you are. You are who you are. Say you believe in God, you know."
So the Bible says not to forsake the assembling of ourselves together. We're supposed to gather together.
So Bible says,
So we're supposed to gather together on today. Leviticus 23:2. Fire, brother. Fire. We're supposed to gather today. It's a holy convocation. The Sabbath day is a holy convocation.
So
the Bible says we're supposed to gather together today. Today is the day of worship. If you love God, you'll come today.
So That's why they look up. Brother, a quiet person will become so the Yami, a quiet person or Father Yanko Paul. Then I'm a quiet person. So because of the Yami, a quiet person. I see how she walks with God day in and day out, the way she walks with God, listen to the word of God, and go to church every day to keep God's word. That's how you love God.
Okay, I'll show you.
3 John chapter 5, verse 3. 3 John chapter 5, verse 3. Now, you need to put on. Say, you better say yes, and I said, you need to.
So, God says, if you love Him, you're going to keep His commandments.
And now, who passes? So, what are now? Who better say yes? So, now, say, you need to say, can you make an end of Conco? And two, don't you have to also do so?
Ask them.
She's saying that the commandment is to keep, one of the commandments is to keep. That she give herself to God well and worship God well. That is one of the commandments. Worship Him in truth.
Right. So what is truth?
What's it saying in the prayer? Also, by some name, we pray. My day in the prayer. Okay. I see the truth is that he wouldn't be stealing from her neighbor or taking something from a friend or something like that.
What about the Sabbath day?
No, someone made that name.
Yeah, come back here. You still got to come here. You trying to get out of here.
Now, made that name. I know the angel of prayer. She said the Sabbath is the truth.
So she need to come today.
And I was so far. She said, yeah, okay, she will come.
You need to be there today, too. Watch this. So watch this. Psalm 119.
Psalm 119, verse 142.
Thy righteousness is an everlasting righteousness, and thy law is the truth.
And the Bible, they say, Nyankopon, Nyankopon, Emran Sem, and I am the Kurano, Sana Bible Nika, Nyankopon, Emran Sem, and I am the Kurano, Nyankopon, Emran Sem, and I am the Kurano.
That's the one she got in her hat up there, in her bag.
I said, then, if you buy a Ghanaian soon, you know. Okay, it's an ointment to treat wounds.
Ointment to treat wounds. Ask her to see cocoa butter on her skin, lightning cream.
So I say, oh, the Musa said, oh, the Enkua, I know I share a cow already. Anna, ah, I'm not worried. Daddy, I know the Enkua, which is a ruin. Enkua, a way, you know, oh, the Enkua, so a shana.
Ask her if she loves her black skin.
I say, oh, the, oh, the, oh, the. There be also other already, you know, Utuntu, already a Tutu, also open.
She said, yeah, she loves her
black skin. She loves her black skin? Good, good. Because look, hold the sign. Look, hold the sign, hold the sign, hold the sign. Jesus Christ is a black man according to the Bible. So you must love your skin because you have skin like Jesus. You understand?
I see Jesus Christ to act itself in the Patutu. And to us, we're here to do that. Oma wani eje ho. And this is also we're here to do that.
So I got a question. Why did the British colonize us? Why did we get colonized by the British?
I said, I don't think that I'm not for that. Betting for in particular, I'm going to do you so. Do you think that I'm not betting for anybody do you so? Obi Sao.
Why did the British colonize Ghana? Why did the Dutch and the French and all these other nations come into Africa and steal the resources?
I said, I don't think that I'm not for that about Ghana. I'm about Africa. I'm about Bia.
Berlin Conference of 1884 when they divided Africa amongst the European nations.
And I'm saying, conference be across our Berlin. And I'm going to tell Africa, I saw a city, and I'm going to be a fan of the Britain for a fan Ghana, and I'm going to do so.
Ask him why that happened.
Brother, I don't think I saw you in the AC here. He said that we didn't have any facilities, we didn't have anything here, we were poor. That was why we gave all our utilities and our food to the white people.
No, not true. We were great when we came to the west coast of Africa.
That's right.
We had everything when we came here, but we sinned against God.
What's it that you will be here? Now you're hunting here. Now you're here. Now you're okay. But you're putting your coupon myself. So, anything that's out there, I'm going to have to tell you.
Ask him if he believes he's an Israelite.
What's it that you're Israeli, according to the Bible?
He says yes.
So what happened to the Israelites? Give me Luke 21 and 20. What happened to the Israelites? How did they get in Africa? Because we ruled Northeast Africa.
Right.
It was originally known as the land of Canaan, and it became known as our land, the land of Israel. You understand that, brother?
That's what I said.
So ask him, how do we get into Africa?
I say, Africa. He said he doesn't know.
All right, Luke 21 and 20. Give me an American reader too. I need somebody to read English.
Yes. Luke chapter 21 verse 20.
Listen.
Now some people say, "Adam entered Jerusalem on Hosea." And the people say, "The same happened." And the moment when I was to die, I knew I could not pass over. Now when I was Jerusalem, I was from Uncom. Now when I was in Kwa, the moment when Uncom, if you say, "Yeni Aratona," now and no matter what you know, happened.
So Jesus Christ told us when we saw Jerusalem compassed with armies that the desolation thereof was not. This is during the time of 70 AD.
70 years.
When the Romans came against the Jews,
Read
21. Read it for me.
The book of Luke, chapter 21, verse 21. Then let them which are in Judea flee to the mountains.
So he told those that were in Judea to flee to the mountains. Where are the mountains?
It's Jesus Christ to echo chair said, Sasasia, yeah. Jerusalem asasi sunu. Then turn the elko prepare so. Prepare so. Ela hepa. Oshia prepare so. Ela hepa. Ela kasa asamu. Prepare. Yes, you see, you tell me. Sir, you use the phone number to check Jerusalem Oshia. Then you turn the elko prepare so. Oshia prepare so. Ela asamu na noaka. He says he doesn't know unless you tell him.
Okay. Matthew chapter 2 verse 13.
Matthew chapter 2 verse 13. Now ofru oko ero. Yeah, and remember for me, who actually Joseph or the Musa. So then, never have a friend or anything that they're going to come in Zrim.
So the angel told Joseph, the father of Jesus, to take his son Jesus and the mother and flee into Egypt. He told them to run into Africa. That's the mountains.
And she said, I'm not a whole Yesu. I'm not going to catch a man with Joseph said.
Go back to Luke 21 and verse 21. Ask him if he understood what you said.
What said, brother. He says yes, he understands.
You do understand. The mountains is Egypt, Africa. Go ahead.
Luke 21 verse 21. And the woman who now, what did you do? Come across war. Now one hour.
So he told those that was in Judea to flee to the mountains, meaning Africa. That's how we got here.
Luke chapter 21 verse 23.
Listen.
Now one hour for a fool and one hour manu for an animal and you now I win your case so now before my dear man so that 24 now about to turn no now for home and no mum ako a man man in so now you see a man man to Jerusalem so and you can say a man man blabber you do
so Jerusalem is trodden down of the Gentiles meaning the real Jews the Israelites are not in Jerusalem today
it's right here who said Jerusalem I'm not sure say no Bible catch you say Gentiles, I'm a man for the back of now, and yeah, Israel for you. You don't feel to your mom, what you Israel for you.
So, if the real Jews are in Africa and the fake Jews are in Israel, that's what the Bible is telling.
It's the Bible in here who said, Jew for Israel for an Ankasa, says, I'm more Africa. I'm a man with Israel, I said, you know, I'm a fake, I'm here in trouble. He says you come there and come and listen to him more.
Today? Will he come today?
I'll see, yes, today he'll come today.
We used to scream black power while Heron was pushed. But at the end of the day, nothing's in vain. Iuic has been given a vision. The tents of Judah has risen. Many has attempted the mission, minor murmuring, omitting, and missing the mark. Just reading that he had the flame of fire in his eyes gave us the spark. We on Paul's mission. We out on the road, purple and gold. From Mexico, Cuba, Haiti, Ghana, Sierra Leone. 144,000 boots banging, concrete crackling. These are how our men repented at heart. The scriptures is proof. Iuic, we deliver the truth.